I noticed a few things. This was like the 6 months leading up to my Shahada. So anytime I would eat pork, and I never, like, I'm not even looking into Islam. Anytime I'd eat pork, I would actually get sick to, like, where I would almost feel like I have to vomit. So, like, I just, like, stopped eating it.